All right, snowblower fixing time.
Battery problems.
All right, so we gotta pick this up, put it over here so we can.
GoPro seems to be having some issues.
It says battery's low when it's at 50%. So anyway, gotta weld this up. That right there. Gonna pick it up. Let's get there. Okay.
Hopefully this doesn't go swinging wide on me. Hydraulics are being jumpy. I don't know why. All right, round two.
Mess.
My cardboard box fire in my burn barrel
decided to jump out and catch the cardboard boxes that hadn't burned yet on fire. So it's always fun. Good times.
Yeah, well, I guess I can show what I'm doing. Figures my helmet's fucking dead. Going blind doing this shit. All right, let's try this again. Now I get to sit here and file out these keyways. That's always fun. So I got a pretty neat little file. See? Guess I could show you what I'm doing. I keep forgetting to talk. Usually when I'm working by myself, usually the words that are coming out of my mouth aren't real nice. But I did figure out why the snowblower decided to grenade. Somebody had these bearing housings and everything in incorrectly. So they were in there just kind of flopping around when they shouldn't have been. Well, obviously they're not supposed to flop around, but I'll show you in a second. Okay. So what somebody had done was, there's two of these, so they had, so this is a whole housing here, so they had one on each side, so you can see like where there used to be one right there. So the bearing, instead of being nice and tight, it was kind of doing, this one's not tightened yet, but it was doing, it could do this all it wanted. So that's what caused the failure. So now I got to get the gears and everything back on the, ouch! Watch my head. Gotta get the gears and everything back on there and put it back together. Hopefully I get the distances correct. Anyway, let's get to it.